Hey, brothers and sisters of the EPC, I am Brad Strait, lead pastor at Cherry Creek Presbyterian Church, and I need to invite you into a quandary. You see, I have this quandary, and the quandary is this. I want you to stop this next June and come be with us. I know you have full plates, you got lots going on, but GA this summer in Denver is going to be amazing. First of all, if you've never been to Denver in June, you don't know what perfect weather is. For those of you on the East Coast, no bugs, no heavy humidity. It's just a great place to hang out. The mountains call in the distance, but we are experiencing beautiful, beautiful weather in June. And so I hope you come there and you stop all the other stuff. You take a break and you come out and you recoup and recharge. Now my quandary is this. The theme of the General Assembly this year is unstoppable. And I'm afraid that that's the truth about most of us, that we feel so valuable, so critical, so important, that we're never really stoppable, interruptible. And what we really are hoping is that we will come together, we will stop and be unstoppable in prayer. That's the focus this year, is that we will get together, we will learn from some amazing people about prayer, we'll get a chance to pray together. Our speaker this year is Andrew Brunson. Most of you are aware, we've been praying for Andrew for a long time because he was imprisoned in Turkey and was released a few months ago. And so he and his wife will be here to share with us the whole process of prayer from a prison cell in Turkey. And I'm just amazed at what God has done, and I don't want you to be left out. It strikes me that Jesus always was interruptible. He was always stoppable in the sense that he was available for people. He found places and times to stop and be with people. But you know, he also found places and time to stop and pray. Early in the morning, late at night, it became part of the rhythm of his life. So tell your elders, tell your session, tell your friends, tell your spouse, I really need to get together and pray with my brothers and sisters in the EPC this summer and hear from Andrew an encouraging tale of how prayer makes us unstoppable. I hope you'll come to Denver. Have a great day.